guys. We having fun yet? Yeah. What a beautiful day, too. I am actually going to let these fellas take a break for one song here. I want to share a really special song with you. I'm going to tell you a quick story. When I was 10 years old, I unfortunately lost my dad in a very tragic car accident that my big brother Jeff and I were both involved in. And that's when I realized I wanted to be a songwriter. It was the only way that I could really still connect to my dad, who taught me how to sing, taught me how to play piano. And I just finally got the song that I'm so proud of that just I feel like he would be proud of me for. And I remember that's the one thing I said when I was writing it to the co-writers. I said, I really want to know that my dad's proud of me, and I want to see it in a sign or a dream. And this year on Christmas Eve at 7:15 in the morning, my best friend Ashley called me up and said, Jen, I'm so sorry that it's so early, but I had a dream last night and your dad was there. He said, please tell Jen that I'm so proud of her and that I'm at every single one of her shows. So he's here tonight. This is for him. It's called Yells of Angels.
Until then, God must need a